question is, where are you? Consider any frame of reference.
No. I try very, very hard to be exactly where I am, sitting here talking to you. I work at it because being in the present, I think, is a precious thing. The past is a lovely memory. The future is unknown. I know what's happening here now as I sit here at this table talking to you, and that's where I am.